shy little Sherry. We went and picked her up from the school library. She was